Jeez, what a nightmare.
Yeah, I don't even really have any clue what's going on anymore.
Does anyone?
I just don't know what to think of these days.
What are you doing, Faith?
Nothing.
I just hate that sort of thing.
What kind of thing?
Just like questions like, are we living in a simulation, or do humans have free will?
I mean, just what's the point? I mean, it's pretty obvious we're not living in a simulation, and I'm pretty damn sure that humans have free will.
It's an impossible question, though. I mean, how can you ask such an objective question when our perception of freedom is subjective in the first place? Did you ever consider that maybe we don't even make our own decisions freely? That maybe our brains are wired with wants and desires at birth that are instilled in us and make all of our decisions day in and day out from that point forward? I mean, it could be cause and effect, just like everything else in the world. But regardless, it's pointless to sit around debating it. I mean, I'm sorry, it's just a stupid question. We're never gonna know the answer to this, so.
What are you saying, Faith? That you have no control over yourself? Have you been sleepwalking again?
I don't know, Mark. Did you have any control over yourself when you got drunk and totaled your car last month? At least you have your options though, right?